Hi, this is a review of the smartwatch that is available for around only £10. It isn't really a smartwatch, it's more of a fitness watch. It has a nice round case, which is made out of aluminium, and a rubber band, which also has holes for airflow so that it doesn't hurt your wrist after a while, and it's breathable. It's really stretchy and comfortable and doesn't fall off easily. So it has many features. It can count your steps, calories, kilometers, does your heart rate, can check, I think that's blood pressure, oxygen rates, sleep monitoring. It also has a training mode, so if you press it down for a long time, you can do running, climbing or cycling and see how long or how many calories you burn within a certain period of time. And then you can also check your messages. You can't make calls, but you will get a notification if you get a call. And you can't write messages, but you can see them. So at the moment, it's not connected to my phone, so there are no messages at the moment. It also has some other features like a stopwatch, which I'll just load up now. So you press it to start and then press it to switch it off and then long press to go back, which is also a really useful feature. It can find your phone, so if you lose your phone, then you can, if you press that button, it vibrates it. So for £10, I think it's really good value. The battery lasts a long time too, so if you are using it a lot, it'll last you around 4-5 days. If you're not using it, it'll stay on standby for at least a month. I've left it for a month without using it, and it's still got battery left on it. So I think it's very good value for £10, considering some of the other watches on this price range have cheapy bands which always seem to fall off and then disconnect at the end. But this one has a nice breathable feel and is very ergonomic. You can also swap the bands out and buy different colours and things. You just press this and it slots out, which is also another nice feature, not really on cheap smartwatches like these. So for £10, I think it's absolutely fantastic value for your money. Should you buy it? If you want to buy a cheap watch, then yes, but if you have more money, then it may be worth buying one from a reputable brand like Samsung or Apple. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you next time.